I say, Blake, get on down there to New Orleans East, down to the 7th Ward, baby, as they like to say, and get you a good slice of king cake today, right?
Well, you know, my roots are from Louisiana. I was born over there. My whole mom's side of the family is from there, so laissez les bon temps rouler. Exactly. You know, and that's the reason why I wear expandable pants, by the way, this time of year. It allows just a little extra room when you eat all that cake. All right, taking a look here at the Dallas time-lapse. Cam here, just an absolutely beautiful day. I promised it was going to be a nice day, and it certainly has turned out to be that way as the sun is now getting ready to set here across North Texas. Again, 58 degrees, that high temperature today, not feeling too shabby out there at all. After a morning start there of 30 degrees, and of course, you compare that to our record low of 19 back in 2002, and 30 doesn't seem so bad, does it? 56 right now in Dallas, 58 in Denton, so upper 50s just about everywhere you look. And as we head into the overnight hours tonight, going to be another cold night, down into the lower 30s. Some areas may dip into the upper 20s briefly. 33 is what the model showing in Dallas, 34 Fort Worth, Denton, Waxahachie. I think this is a pretty close indication as to what we're going to see, but again, maybe a degree or two cooler than that. So I do think some areas will end up in the upper 20s. And as we head into your Monday, how about mid 60s? Things are going to start turning around really nicely here over the next couple of days. Satellite and radar, hardly a cloud across the entire state, just really, really nice. 53 right now, DFW, 57 in Austin. We've got 60 degrees there in San Antonio, 59 in Houston. But as we take you into your Monday, 66, 71. 69, 72 in San Antonio. It gets even better as we head into Tuesday, 72, 74, 76 in Houston. Look at Wednesday. How about 76, 77, 78? Some areas across the state will touch 80 degrees. Now, of course, as the story goes across Texas, if you don't like the weather, just wait a minute, and we do have changes on the way. We will have a nice couple of days as high pressure builds into our forecast, but you'll notice an area of low pressure developing out along the West Coast, and that is going to be our next rainmaker as we head into the coming weekend. Here's that future sky forecast. This takes us into 3 o'clock on Friday. Small chance of rain, it looks like. According to the European model, becoming a little bit more widespread as we head into your Saturday, and then Sunday, it really becomes widespread once again, at least according to this model, but it's still a long ways away, and we will continue to watch it. In the meantime, enjoy the sunshine while we have it. 64 heading into your Monday, 71 on Tuesday, near 80 heading into Thursday. And Steve, there we go. We're talking about those rain chances moving back into the forecast just in time for next weekend.
Okay, sir. Thank you.